in a best of five varsity volleyball contest here in Mathis. Real Sports Live, Billy Swinney here with Ryan Linney on the camera. We got a little bit different vantage point this time in Mathis, so there are no pillars in the way. Getting ready, starting with a late start here. It is senior night here in Mathis, and the lone senior on the Mathis team, Alexandria Martinez, honored tonight on senior night. Getting sure be starting here shortly in about 6 or 7 minutes. As I say, we're getting a late start. Got about 6 minutes for this warm-up session here. And then Mathis will have the court probably for 6 minutes. And we will get this match underway. From Mathis, Real Sports Live. We will be right back.
Sherryland ISD, a nationally recognized district focusing on quality and rigorous instruction where every child is immersed in a culture of academic success. A district dedicated to preparing our youth for the future. Our mission is to inspire, educate, and empower all students to reach their full potential and become leaders of the highest moral character. Sherryland ISD, excellence is our tradition.
Hi, I'm Rebecca Castillo. I invite you to visit San Benito and see for yourself the many things this community has to offer. Our Offices of Economic Development offer a variety of business resources to developers, investors, and business owners from small to large scale. Contact us and let us work together on your next business opportunity.
Back in Mathis, getting ready for the Mathis Lady Pirates to take on the Odem Lady Owls. Here at about 9 minutes counting. Real Sports Live. If you're watching on Facebook, please give us a like. If you are watching on YouTube, subscribe. Hit that subscribe button. You will get alerts when we go live. Share it with your friends so they can enjoy the broadcast that we bring to you. Thanks to our advertisers. If you have a small business locally and would like to advertise on our broadcast here on Real Sports Live, please give us a call. We'll make a commercial for you. We'll get it on here. It will be broadcast during the games. Getting ready for a busy, busy football playoff season and basketball season. We'll be bringing games to you from all over the Rio Grande Valley and the Coastal Bend. Both teams warming up here. Lady Owls on the floor right now for about the next 2.5 minutes. Then the Lady Pirates will take over the court for their 6 minute warm up. Glad you're able to join us here on Real Sports Live. From wherever you may be, to watch these fine young athletes do their thing. Me getting cranked up here shortly. Sports Live, we're able to bring you these broadcasts through advertising. We do not charge fans to watch. We do not charge schools to broadcast. So we rely on advertisers to bring this to you. If you'd like to advertise, or you know someone who would possibly advertise, give us a shout. And we will get them on board. Real Sports Live from Mathis. Lady Pirates getting ready to take the court here in about 1 minute for their warm-up. As I say, we're starting a little bit late. Game was scheduled for 6 o'clock. JV game, but it was senior night here in Mathis, so those festivities took a little bit of time out of the warm-up, so warm-ups have to take place for both teams. So we will keep it in split screen. Real Sports Live.
Christie's a proud sponsor for all teams on Real Sports Live. If you can't make it to the game, then watch it on a big screen at Bubba's 33 in Corpus. Great food, great atmosphere before, during, or after the game. Stop in at Bubba's 33 in Corpus Christi, Texas.
At Bulls Bail Bonds, our goal is to provide a friendly and efficient bail bond process to our customers. We want to help you with our knowledge and experience to provide a fast, friendly service. We will beat or match our competitors' price. Hours of operation are 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
An increase of 169 cases of COVID-19.
Hospitals continue receiving COVID-19 patients.
When the world needed you, did you rise to the occasion? Since the pandemic began, Jay Gonzalez Injury Attorneys have won over 700 personal injury cases and recovered millions for their clients. When others shut down, we continued fighting for victims of car accidents, work injuries, and 18-wheeler cases because we still believe in justice for all. Jay Gonzalez.
When in Port Mansfield, be sure to stop in Laguna Madre Baits, the home of Laguna Girl 1 and 2. They ensure that you have the best when it comes to your fishing needs. Locally caught bait, including live shrimp and croaker. Frozen baits caught locally. Frozen shrimp, squid, mullet, and more. Dress the part with full outdoor apparel. Drinks, ice, snacks, groceries, and fishing supplies for any need. Access by road or by boat. Look for the blue building and the blue shrimp boats. Laguna Madre Baits. 828 Westport Drive, Port Mansfield, Texas.
Welcome back to Mathis, Texas. Lady Pirates getting ready to take on the Lady Owls of Odem in a best of five match. Lady Pirates now on the court warming up. Getting ready for a Tuesday evening matchup. Tell you with all the many gyms we go to, the air conditioning in Mathis works. Lady Pirates getting ready for this matchup with the Lady Owls. About 4 minutes left in their warm-up time. And then we will get the first serve and get this match going. Billy Swinney here, Ryan Linney on the camera. We are glad to be here at Mathis to bring y'all this game. Ryan and I always enjoy visiting Mathis. Calling the games here, been a lot of fun. So, about 3.5 minutes to go in this warm-up period, and then we'll get the first serve off here. Real Sports Live. Be right back.
County family since 1969. A family-owned business. They're here to serve you every need. Winston, Judy, and Mark Moore support the Bobcats all the way to state. Stacy Neiman Insurance Agency, LLC. Located on the square in Woodsboro, Texas. Specializing in row, crop, and pasture rangeland. Serving farmers and ranchers in multiple counties since 2011. This institution is an equal opportunity provider and employer. 1-800-573-5166. Stacy Neiman Insurance Agency, LLC.
Music lovers, you have to stop and see the assortment of records, tapes, and records memorabilia at Forever Memories today. Located at 237 North Sam Houston in San Benito, Texas, there's over 10,000 records on display and more coming every day. Looking for your favorite album from the past, first pressings, collectibles, how about a 45 with a single you just have to have? Freddie Fender, Johnny Cash, Hank Williams, Elvis, Beatles, blues, rock, classics, Tejano, it's all here. Organized and priced for you, Forever Memories, 237 North Sam Houston, San Benito.
Refugio ISD holds special memories in the hearts of anyone who has ever been part of the school. The Refugio ISD Education Foundation provides resources that will create engaging learning experiences for students. You can be a part of the Bobcat Tribute Plaza. Order a brick or a bench, and you will help to build on the tradition of excellence and opportunity that has always been at the heart of Refugio ISD.
Welcome back to Mathis. Mathis ISD, Mathis Lady Pirates, finishing up their warm-up time on the court. They will be taking on the Odem Lady Owls in a best of five volleyball. About 1 minute, their time left on the floor, and officials will get things going here. Switch up and do a little bit of batting on the other side. We're so glad you're able to join us here on Real Sports Live, Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, and Roku. Watching us on Facebook, give us a like. Share us with your friends so they can enjoy the game. On YouTube, hit that subscribe button and you will get alerts every time we go live. Covering the Rio Grande Valley and the Coastal Bend. Thankful we're able to bring this to you during the COVID crisis as seating is limited at the games. So, both teams now to get their final instructions by their coaches. Officials will check the personnel and rotations of each team. Senior night here for the Lady Pirates. They have one senior, Alexandria Martinez. Now, teams will take the court. Both teams acknowledge each other. And the officials will check the personnel on the court. And substitute any out of the rotation. before the start. Lady Pirates are set. This official now will check the Lady Owls. And their rotation, substitution in for them. As Nicole Ortiz will come onto the court for the Lady Owls. First to serve will be Arabella Garza of the Lady Owls. So she will get this game started. Sports Live. And from Mathis, here we go. Garza puts it over, short serve. It's popped back over by Jacqueline Garcia. Oh, I'm sorry, Victoria Alvarado. And pops it back over. And that is in. So 1 point to the Lady Owls. Garza to serve again. That is picked up by Kaylee Aguilar. That rolls off. Lady Pirates grab a point there. 1-1 in this first set. That will put Victoria Alvarado back to serve for the Lady Pirates. The serve, it's mid-serve. Picked up by Garza. Victoria Alvarado pops that up. Lady Pirates put it on the floor. Another point for them, 2-1, Lady Pirates leading. Alvarado. To serve again. High, long serve, picked up by Garza. Tackled by Madison Vela. That is out. The Lady Pirates now up 3-1. Alvarado. Serve there, picked up by Zoe Garcia. Tapped across by the Lady Owls. Picked up by Samantha Encina. Nice pop across, but that is stopped by Alvarado. Comes Encina. And that is in. Or out. So 3-2. We have Catherine Rodriguez serving for the Lady Owls. That is into the net. 4-2. Lady Pirates lead in the first set. This puts Joanna Espinosa back to serve for the Lady Pirates. It's mid-serve. It's picked up by Garza. Tapped across the Lady Owls there. Senia. Anissa Mendoza pops it up over there. Senia, that's a little bit high, that's calm. And that is up into the net, 4-3. Now the score in this first set. It brings up Nicole Ortiz to serve for the Lady Eagle Owls. I'm gonna say Eagles, I don't know why. That is picked up by Diamond De Leon, sophomore. And that has popped across the net. 4-4 in this first set. Ortiz. Long serve. Picked up by De Leon. Owls. Comes in senior to set it up. And that is powered across by Mendoza. That one goes out. Lady Owls now lead 5-4. Ortiz. Blasting serve there. picked up by Kaylee Aguilar. Aguilar, Encina sets it up. That is forced across by Aaliyah Montemayor. Encina comes from Montemayor, pops it across. Tees. Owls. Picked up by Aguilar. Encina sets it up. Here comes Montemayor. Ortiz digs that. That is into the net. 5-5 in the first set here. Jacqueline Garcia back to serve for the Lady Pirates. Nice long high serve picked up by Ortiz. That is. But Bella Salinas there. That Lady Owls tried to get it over but could not. 6-5. Lady Pirates leading in this first set. Garcia. High short serve. Picked up by Ortiz. Alicia Beltran tried to get under that. 7-5. Now the Mathis lead. Ortiz picks it up. Garza. Madison Vela there setting it up. That is out. 8-5. Lady Pirates leading in this first set. Garcia. Heard the whistle and she served and no one was ready yet. So we'll try this again. See ya. Long serve there. Picked up by Catherine Rodriguez. Salinas to knock it across. It's in. 8-6. Lady Owls attempting to come back. Madison Vela serving there. Alicia Mendoza popped that across and the Lady Owls knocked it under the net. 9-6. Now the Mathis lead. Leah Montemayor serving there. That's set up by Arabella Garza on the Owls side. Over by Victoria Alvarado. Jacqueline Garcia right underneath it. That falls to the floor on the Lady Pirates side, giving the Lady Owls another score. 9-7, now the Lady Pirates lead. Bella Salinas to serve for the Lady Owls. Garcia was underneath that. Tees, picked up by Garza. Aguilar. Good rally by both teams here. That is in off of Mendoza. 10-7. Now the Lady Pirates leading. Anicia Mendoza to serve. Short serve. So Beltran tried to get that one up over the net, but it went down. 11-7. Now the lead. Mendoza. Picked up by Vela. Tap across. But that will be out. We'll bring up That will extend the Lady Pirate lead 12-7. Okay. So that's what I thought. It was in, so it's 11-8. They had to change the score here. The referee pointed a different way. That was Alicia Beltran serving there for the Lady Owls. Lady Pirates send it right back. To tap across. Here comes Insignia to set it up. Alvarado topped it across. Lady Owls unable to get it back. 12-8 here in the first set. Samantha Insignia to serve for the Lady Pirates. Short, picked up by Ortiz. Bounced around, couldn't get under it. Lady Pirates pick up another point. 13-8 now in this first set. Insignia again to serve. Booming mid-serve, picked up by Vela. Tapped across by Gomez. So, here comes Gomez again. To spike it in, and that is on the floor, 13-9. With Arabella Garza back to serve for the Lady Owls. Mid-serve, picked up right away by Jacqueline Garcia. Ortiz. And Joanna Espinosa is there to keep it on the outside, 14-9 now the lead by the Lady Pirates. Victoria Alvarado to serve for Mathis. Long serve, that is out, a little bit too long. Brings up 14-10. First set. Bella Salinas coming onto the floor for the Lady Owls. Catherine Rodriguez serving for the Lady Owls. That is in the net. 15-10. Now the lead by the Lady Pirates. Joanna Espinosa to serve for Mathis. Mid-serve, picked up. That goes out off of the hand of the Lady Owl. 16-10 now. Espinosa to serve once more. Just gets over the top of the net. Rodriguez tries to get underneath it, but brings up another point for the Lady Pirates. 17-10 in this first set. Espinosa. Long serve, picked up by Ortiz. Knocked across. Insignia there to save it. Tapped across by Gomez. Insignia sets it up. That is pushed across by Mendoza. Insignia sets it up for Mendoza. Mendoza going to, and then Mendoza pops it into the net, 17-11 in this first set. Lady Pirates leading. Alicia Beltran comes onto the floor, back for Lady Owls, and that is Cole Ortiz serving it over. Insignia setting up Montemore to pop it across. Lady Owls pop it. That is out. to 11. Lady Pirates still leading in this first set. Yeah! J. Jacqueline Garcia serving. That is out. 18-12 now. As Madison Vela will serve for the Lady Owls. Long serve. That is out. 19-12. And that will be a timeout on the floor. Rio Sports Live from here in Mathis. Lady Pirates leading 19-12 in the first set. We'll be right back.
Photography in Corpus Christi, Texas, you can experience the latest technology in photography. Whether you're an individual or a team, you can experience photography at a whole new level. Real-time photos can be seen on screen as they are taken in-house or from remote locations. You can even have your order placed as you leave the room. Special events? No problem. Take your pose. Choose your background. This is a veteran-owned company, a Texas Hub certified company, over 3 years in service in Corpus Christi, Texas, TSS Photography.
Welcome back to Mathis. Mathis Lady Pirates in the lead in the first set, 19-12 over the Odem Lady Owls. We have Alyssa Montemayor ready to serve for the Lady Pirates. Nice long serve, picked up by Ortiz. Little interference with the rafters. That is on the floor, 20-12 now. The Mathis lead in this first set. Montemore, that is in the net, 20-13 now. As Bella Salinas will serve this for Odem. Big long serve, that is picked up by Alexandria Martinez. Matten is unable to get over the net, no on the floor, so 20-14 now. Salinas. That is picked up by Montemayor. Popped over to the Lady Owls. Set up there. They just tried to get it across, could not do it. 21-14 now, the lead by the Lady Pirates. Still in the first set. Anissa Mendoza to serve. High, long. That is picked up by Zoe Garcia, but not get it off the floor. 22-14 now. Mendoza. That is dug under deep by Vela, who gets it over the net. Encina sets it up, but then that is blasted into the net. 22-15, now the score here in the first set. Lady Pirates still leading. That serve goes in the net for the Lady Owls. 23-15. Lady Pirates still leading in this first set. Samantha Encina to serve for the Lady Pirates. We have a official timeout now, rechecking a rotation. On the Lady Owl side, making sure everybody is in their right position. Well, Ford Encina can serve this. So, it looks like everything is good. Checking the substitution in as Jacqueline Garcia comes onto the floor for the Lady Pirates. Okay, Mendoza to serve here to get this back going. Picked up by Garcia. And that is fouled. That will make set point for the Lady Pirates, 24-15 in this first set. Insignia. Ortiz picks it up. Pop onto the floor by Joanna Espinoza. But that is blocked back. She gives the Lady Owls a point, 24-16. So Arabella Garza will serve for the Lady Owls. It's mid-serve. That is picked up by Espinoza. Knocked across by Alvarado. Lady Owls put it in the net. And that will take the first set. Lady Pirates winning the first set, 25-16, here in Mathis. Real Sports Live will be right back for set number two.
TVNS specializes in provider services, respite care, and emergency response services. TVNS are pioneers in the home care industry, in service for over 37 years, 11 locations from Brownsville to Corpus Christi, from Harlingen to Laredo.
Today's game is sponsored by TVNS, the pioneers in serving our community with the highest quality in provider services.
Apply to the university that offers 98 unique degree plans. The university where 99% of students receive financial assistance. The university where you belong. Apply to Texas A&M University Kingsville today.
Forever Memories Antiques and Collectibles, located at 237 North Sam Houston in San Benito, is filled with vintage items, collectibles, and a selection of vinyl records that's as good as it gets. Every shelf, every aisle, and table is filled daily by a number of vendors that ensures that something here just might be the item you have to have. The vinyl record area helps bring an added atmosphere that makes for the fun trip when stepping back in time with the memories. Forever Memories, Antiques and
Welcome back to Mathis. Lady Pirates taking the first set, 25-16 over the Lady Owls. Getting ready for set number two. From Mathis in this best of five. We're really glad you're here with us on Real Sports Live. If you're on Facebook, hit that like button and share us with your friends so they can enjoy the game also. If you're on YouTube, hit that subscribe button and you can catch us. Every time we go live, we'll send you an alert. You can also catch us on Twitter. And you can download the app on Roku on your smart TV and enjoy all the broadcasts from around the Coastal Bend and the Rio Grande Valley. Today, here in Mathis, Billy Swinney with Ryan Lenny. We enjoy being in Mathis. We have covered so many games here. It's almost like a second home to us. The Lady Pirates taking the court, and the Lady Owls are now coming out, getting ready to get this set number two started. Get the substitutions. Ortiz comes onto the floor for the Lady Owls. And Kaylee Aguilar will come on to the floor for the Lady Pirates. And Samantha Insignia will serve this away for the Lady Pirates. Insignia Pops up. That is out. Lady Owls pick up the first points of the second set. Arabella Garza up to serve for the Lady Owls. Nice middle serve there, picked up by Aguilar. Alvarado. Set up by Garza. Comes Insignia to set it up. Big booming down by Victoria Alvarado. Lady Owls set it, but that is out. 1-1. To start off set number two. Victoria Alvarado back to serve for the Lady Pirates. Serve, that is out. Lady Owls leading 2-1. Bella Salinas will come onto the floor for the Lady Owls. And Catherine Rodriguez will serve. It's off away, picked up by Aguilar. Espinosa keeps it alive. Popped across by Jacqueline Garcia. Aguilar saved that one. Insignia sets it up. Espinosa pals it in, but Ortiz is there. Dropped across by Garza. Espinosa. Lady Pirates fighting to get there. Couldn't quite make it. 4-1. Lady Owls leading in the second set. Aguilar tried to get underneath it, could not get there. 5-1. Odem leads, timeout. Lady Pirates. Real Sports Live. Be right back for the rest of the second set.
Benito.
Sherryland ISD, a nationally recognized district focusing on quality and rigorous instruction where every child is immersed in a culture of academic success. A district dedicated to preparing our youth for the future. Our mission is to inspire, educate, and empower all students to reach their full potential and become leaders of the highest moral character. Sherryland ISD, excellence is our tradition.
Welcome back to Mathis. Lady Owls leading in the second set, 5-1. The Lady Pirates now coming back onto the court. Catherine Rodriguez for the Lady Owls to serve it up. And mid-serve, Espinosa picks it up. That is jumped over. Insignia, Aguilar. Espinosa piles it over, but the Lady Owls got it. Aguilar picks it up. That will go out to the back. 6-1. Now the Odem lead in the second set. Rodriguez to serve again. That is picked up by De Leon. Hopped across. That is on the floor. 7-1 now. Odem leading in the second set. Rodriguez. That is out. 7-2. Joanna Espinosa to serve for the Lady Pirates. Just over the net, picked up incredibly by Garza. Vela sets it up. That is out. 7-3. Lady Pirates trying to close the gap. Espinosa to serve again. Short serve. That is picked up by Garza. The Pirates hit it, but it goes out. 8-3. Another score for the Lady Owls. 9-3 now in the second set. And that is Alicia Beltran serving for the Lady Owls. And Senia sends it across. Lady Owls are there. Vela tries to get it up and over, but it's into the net. 9-4 now here in the second set. Alexandra Martinez will come onto the floor for the Lady Pirates and will serve. That is picked up by Ortiz Vela. Cross picked up by De Leon. And Senia sets it up. And that is Montemayor to send it back across. Owls put it in the net. 9-5. Not the movie, but the score in the second set. Alexandria Martinez serving it up for the Lady Pirates. Vela picked up by De Leon. Encina sets it up. Montemayor sends it across. Vela sets it up. Popped across. That is out. 9-6. Lady Pirates closing the gap. Martinez to serve again. Long serve. Picked up by Rodriguez. It's a cross by Alvaro. Aguilar. Encina sets it up. And Mendoza. De Leon. Encina. And that is out. 10-6. Lady Owls still leading. Madison Vela to serve for Odem. Long serve picked up by De Leon. Encina. Mendoza tries to get across. 11-6 now the lead in the second set. Vela. Short serve. Lady Pirates could not get to it. 12-6 now. Lady Owls surging. Vela to serve. Picked up by Martinez. Mendoza tries to get it up, but it goes down. 13-6. Timeout, Lady Pirates. Real Sports Live from Mathis. Lady Owls leading in the second set, 13-6. We'll be right back.
Hi, I'm Rebecca Castillo. I invite you to visit San Benito and see for yourself the many things this community has to offer. Our offices of economic development offer a variety of business resources to developers, investors, and business owners from small to large scale. Contact us and let us work together on your next business opportunity.
Publish 33 and Corpus Christi's.
Welcome back to Mathis. Lady Owls leading in the second set, 13-6. Lady Pirates trying to talk it over to see if they can make a comeback here. Lady Pirates took the first set. Lady Owls in command in the second so far. Madison Vela to serve for the Lady Owls. Short serve. That is picked up by Martinez. Knocked from out of bounds, but that will go into the net. 14-6 now. The Odem lead in the second set. Jacqueline Garcia comes onto the floor for the Lady Pirates. Vela to serve. Garcia. Encina, Mendoza to pump it across. That is off of a couple of Lady Owls there, 14-7. Tori Alvarado comes onto the floor for the Lady Pirates. As Aaliyah Montemayor will serve for the Lady Pirates. Mid serve, Ortiz picks it up. Encina sets it up. Here comes Mendoza. That is out. 15-7. Now the Lady Owl lead. This is Bella Salinas serving. Senior sets it up. To cross. Ortiz puts that is into the net. 15-8. Now in the second set. Zoe Garcia comes onto the floor for the Lady Owls. Anicia Mendoza to serve for the Lady Pirates. Long serve picked up by Vela. How drive across by Catherine Rodriguez, and that goes to the floor. 16-8 now. Nicole Ortiz to serve for the Lady Owls. Short serve picked up by Aguilar. Somebody else tap it across. Encina. Vela sets it up. Off the cross. Encina puts it back over. That is foul drive onto the floor by Victoria Alvarado. 16-9. Now in this second set. As Samantha Encina goes back to serve for the Lady Pirates. Mid serve there, picked up. And that is Catherine Rodriguez knocking onto the floor to the side. 17-9. Lady Owls leading in the second set. Arabella Garza to serve for Odem. Aguilar picks it up. Encina. Off the cross there by Garcia. Lady Owls put it in the net. 17-10. De Leon comes onto the floor for the Lady Pirates, and she will serve. That's long. That is out. 18-10 now in this second set. Lady Owls leading. Catherine Rodriguez to serve for the Lady Owls. That's long, picked up by De Leon, that goes out the back. Makes it 19-10. Now the Odem lead. Rodriguez again will serve. That is picked up by Espinosa. Pop around it. That is a point for the Lady Owls. 20-10 now. Rodriguez. And that is out. 20-11 now. Joanna Espinosa back to serve for the Lady Pirates. Good serve, picked up by Ortiz. Topped across by Vela. Lady Pirates are there. Pushed across, comes Vela again to set it up. That is pumped over. Encina catches that. De Leon. Knocked across by Mendoza. Vela sets it up again. Pop straight up there. Encina. Mendoza, Ortiz, good rally here. And Senia kept that alive. Craziness here as this ball has been kept from the floor by both teams very well with this rally. Insignia there to save it. Espinosa can't get to it. 21-11 now. After an amazing rally by both teams there. Alicia Beltran serves it over for the Owls. Aguilar. Insignia sets it up. Here comes Mendoza to pop it across. It's picked up by Beltran. That is out. Makes it 21-12. Owls still leading. That is Alexander Martiz serving into the net, 22-12 in the second set. Owls leading. Madison Vela serve. Just over the net, picked up by Mendoza. She will pop it back across there. Across that, it will be out, 22-13 now. Leah Montemayor serving for Mathis. Ortiz. That is put into the net by the Lady Owls. 22-14 now. Lady Pirates seeing to wanting to surge back here in the second set. Montemayor. That is on the floor. 22-15. Montemayor to serve again. Cross picked up by Ortiz. Insignia popped across by Mendoza. That is the end of the net. 22-16, Lady Pirates sailing back. Montemayor. Aguilar, Insignia to set it up. Vela picks it up. Sets it up, but nobody there. 23-16 now in the second set. Odem leading. Bella Salinas. Insignia sets this up. Off of Alvarado there. Cross. Leal. Montemayor tries to save that. Couldn't get it, keep it in. 24-16. Set point for the Owls. Salinas, that was picked up by Martinez, Ortiz there. Aguilar, Insignia sets it up. There's Alvarado, puts it into the net. And that will put away the second set. 25-16, Lady Owls. Both teams at a set apiece now. Real Sports Live. We'll be back for the third set.
Teams on Real Sports Live. If you can't make it to the game, then watch it on the big screen at Bubba's 33 in Corpus. Great food, great atmosphere before, during, or after the game. Stop in at Bubba's 33 in Corpus Christi, Texas.
At Bulls Bail Bonds, our goal is to provide a friendly and efficient bail bond process to our customers. We want to help you with our knowledge and experience to provide a fast, friendly service. We will beat or match our competitors' price. Hours of operation are 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
An increase of 169 cases of COVID-19.
Hospitals continue receiving COVID-19 patients.
When the world needed you, did you rise to the occasion? Since the pandemic began, Jay Gonzalez Injury Attorneys have won over 700 personal injury cases and recovered millions for their clients. When others shut down, we continued fighting for victims of car accidents, work injuries, and 18-wheeler cases because we still believe in justice for all. Jay Gonzalez.
When in Port Mansfield, be sure to stop in Laguna Madre Baits, the home of Laguna Girl 1 and 2. They ensure that you have the best when it comes to your fishing needs. Locally caught bait, including live shrimp and croaker. Frozen baits caught locally. Frozen shrimp, squid, mullet, and more. Dress the part with full outdoor apparel. Drinks, ice, snacks, groceries, and fishing supplies for any need. Access by road or by boat. Look for the blue building and the blue shrimp boats. Laguna Madre Baits, 828 Westport Drive, Port Mansfield, Texas.
Welcome back to Mathis. Both teams have a set apiece, getting ready to start set number three. Lady Owls taking that last set, 25-15. So now they're at a set apiece. So getting ready to start set number three. Rotations and personnel are correct on the Lady Pirate side. Now rotations and substitutions are complete on the Lady Owl side. Get this thing underway. As Arabella Garza will come back to serve for the Owls. That is picked up by Montemayor. Lady Owls pushing across. Aguilar picks it up and Senya to set. And Alvarado, that is out. Gives the Lady Owls the first point of the third set. So that is picked up by Garcia. Cross. Vela. Cross. Picked up by Espinosa. Insignia sets up. And Alvarado. Aguilar to save that one. Insignia sets it up. Here comes Alvarado. That is on the floor. 1-1. Now in the third set. Mia Soto comes onto the floor to serve for the Lady Pirates. Mid serve there, picked up by Ortiz, then Vela pops it across. Insignia picks it up, it's net. 2-1, Lady Owls lead. Catherine Rodriguez back to serve for Odem. Long serve, rolls off of Aguilar, into the back, 3-1 now. Rodriguez. That has popped out. 4-1 now. In this third set, Lady Owls leading. Both teams at a set apiece. Rodriguez slaps that. De Leon picks it up, but that goes out. 5-1 now. Pop that, and that is out. That is a rate change on that. 5-2. Joanna Espinosa to serving for the Lady Pirates. Long serve. Vela. Up across. It falls to the floor. 6-2 now. In this third set. brings up Alicia Beltran to serve for the Lady Owls. Serve. That is picked up by Garcia. To the net. 7-2 now. Beltran. Picked up by Montemayor. Topped across by Insignia. 7-3. Lady Owls still leading. Alexandria Martinez back to serve for the Lady Pirates. It's long serve. That is picked up by Rodriguez. Vela pops it across. Aguilar ticks it up, but nobody can get to it. 8-3 now in the third set. Madison Vela to serve. Aguilar. Insignia sets it up. Here comes Mendoza. And that is out on the outside. 8-4. In this third set. Camille puts that in the net. 4-9. Odem leading in the third set here. Salinas serving it up. Was picked up by Martinez. Set by Garza. Once you jump up, that is in the net. Point for Odem. 10-4 now in this third set. Bella Salinas again to serve. This long serve picked up by Montemayor. Rodriguez gets that across. Ortiz, Garza. Here comes Insignia to set it up. Mendoza pops it high. Vela. Owls put that one in the net. 10-5. Zoe Garcia comes onto the floor, the Lady Owls. Inicia Mendoza to serve for the Lady Pirate. Ortiz picks it up. Lady Owls pump across. Espinosa picks it up. Nobody's there to help it back over. 11-5 in this third set. Nicole Ortiz to serve for Odem. Espinosa. Garza there sets it up. And that is put into the net. 11-6. Samantha Insignia to serve for Mathis. Vela picks that up. There's Garza. Fran tries to get it high enough, but it goes into the net. 11-7. I could have called it another score, 7-11, but it's 11-7. Insignia. Garza picks it up. Beltran sends it over. Insignia sets it up again. Here comes Alvarado. Aguilar. Insignia. Espinosa, but Vela saves it. Two twice set on that, so makes it 12-7. Garza serves it up. Insignia saves that one. Vela. Vela pops it back up into the net. 12-8. Soto will come in to serve for Mathis. That serve there. Ortiz picks it up. Here's Vela setting it. Rodriguez pumps it over. Insignia sets it up here. Popped across by Montemayor. Ortiz saves that. Good rally. Montemayor. Ortiz. Rodriguez. That is helped by Soto. Lady Owls put it into the net. 12-9. Owls still leading. And Soto to serve again for the Pirates. Just over the net. Vela comes Rodriguez, pops it across, picked up by Soto. Espinosa puts across, that is out, 13-9. Now the Odem lead. Salinas comes onto the floor for the Lady Owls. Catherine Rodriguez sets to serve this. De Leon picks that up, set up by Asenia. Espinosa pops across. How the Owls got that, but that goes out anyway. 13-10. Lady Pirates looking to close the gap a little here. Joanna Espinosa back to serve for Mathis. Cross, that is picked up by Garza. Vega sends it back. Espinosa. Insignia. Garcia to pop it across. Spike off the hands of Espinosa and out the back. 14-10. Now the Odem lead in this third set. Both teams have a set apiece. It's best of five. Alicia Beltran serving that up. Aguilar picks it up. Montemayor sends it over. Rodriguez, Vega. Back cross, De Leon. Senior, here comes Montemayor. And that is a point for the Lady Pirates, 14-11 now. Odem with a 3-point lead in the third set. As Alexandria Martinez will come onto the floor to serve, the only senior on the team here on senior night in Mathis. Rodriguez, Vega. That is pumped across by Salinas, and it is in. Makes it 15-11 in this third set. Vela to serve. Long, that is out. 15-12. Keeping this third set close. Montemayor back to serve. Freshman. There comes Beltran, but that is unable to get over there. 15-13. Lady Pirates trying to cut this lead in the third set. Montemayor. Nice high mid-serve, picked up by Vela. Garza pushes on. Nice run-up by Martinez there. Insignia sets it up. Here comes Mendoza. Vela's there. Garza. That drops on the Mathis side. 16-13 now in the third set. Salinas sends it over. Aguilar picks it up. Insignia. Alvarado. Able to pop it across. Here comes Mendoza. Vela picks it up. Garza. Rodriguez. Aguilar picks that up, but it's straight up. Let's see if Lady Pirates get it back across. Ortiz picks it up on the owl side. Tapped across there, but into the net. 16 to 14 now. Mendoza goes back to serve. Lady Pirates trying to catch this one back up. Ortiz picks it up. Garza. Rodriguez push it up. Encina. Mendoza pops it back across Ortiz. Here comes Garza. And Mendoza was unable to get there. 17-14 now in this third set. Ortiz to serve for the Lady Owls. Picked up by Martinez. She sends it back across as well. Garza. Here comes Rodriguez. Lady Pirates unable to keep it in. Makes it 18 to 14. Senior taking a breather on the sidelines there, but she seems to be A-OK. So Ortiz to serve again. That is out, 18 to 15 now. And Senior will be back to serve this. Mid serve picked up, Garza. Rodriguez to pop it across. Senia, Espinosa, Alvarado. Now here. Comes Espinosa, picks it up, Vela. Owls get it back across. Ball still alive. Garza. Let's get that. Lady Pirates unable to get it back. 19-15 in this third set. Owls still in the lead. Lady Owls send Arabella Garza back to serve. They have a timeout here in the third set. Lady Owls leading this third set, 19 to 15 here in Mathis. Rio Sports Live. We'll be right back.
Moore Funeral Home, serving Refugio, a county family since 1969. A family-owned business. They're here to serve you every need. Winston, Judy, and Mark Moore support the Bobcats all the way to state. Stacy Neiman Insurance Agency, LLC, located on the square in Woodsboro, Texas, specializing in row, crop, and pasture rangeland, serving farmers and ranchers in multiple counties since 2011. This institution is an equal opportunity provider and employer. 1-800-573-5166, Stacy Neiman Insurance Agency, LLC.
Music lovers, you have to stop and see the assortment of records, tapes, and records memorabilia at Forever Memories today. Located at 237 North Sam Houston in San Benito, Texas, there's over 10,000 records on display and more coming every day. Looking for your favorite album from the past? First pressings, collectibles. How about a 45 with a single you just have to have? Freddie Fender, Johnny Cash, Hank Williams, Elvis, Beatles, blues, rock, classic.
Back in Mathis. Lady Owls leading the third set 19 to 15. Lady Pirates trying to rally back here. Aguilar picks that up. Espinosa sets it up. Espinosa pops it across after Encina sets it up. That is out. 20 to 15 now in this third set. Go. Garza to serve again. Mid serve. It was picked up by Garcia. Ortiz. Vela. Way out. 20-16. Lady Owls leading in the third set. Soto comes on to serve for the Lady Pirates. Rodriguez pops across. Soto. Senior sets it up. There comes Montemayor, but Vela and them are there. Insignia. Espinosa pops across. That is out. 21-16 now. The Odem lead in the third set. Rodriguez back to serve for the Lady Owls. Salinas comes onto the floor for Odem. Mid serve picked up by Aguilar. Insignia. Montemayor. That is out. 22-16 now in the third set. Rodriguez. Lady Owls unable to get underneath that one. 22-17. Joanna Espinosa back to serve for the Lady Pirates. Bounces off of a Lady Owl and out the back. 22-18 now. Espinosa will serve this again. Ortiz. Bella puts that over the top. Here's Encina set it up for Mendoza. And that is out. 23-18 now. Comes Beltran to serve it. Senior puts it over the top. Bella does the same, but is close into the net. 23-19 now. In this third set, Odem still in the lead. Lady Pirates inching closer. Martinez to serve for the Lady Pirates. High short, that is out. 24-19, that will make set point for the Lady Owls. As Vela goes back to serve for Odem. Long, Aguilar picks that up. Insignia pops it back over. Garza. Montemayor was ready for that. Garza sets it up. And that can't get over the net. 24-20. As Montemayor will go back to serve for the Lady Pirates. Garza. Mendoza pops it back across, but Ortiz is there. Alvarado pops it across. Still saved. Senior sets it up. Here comes Alvarado again, but Vela is there. Mendoza. Ortiz saves it. Mendoza again. Pops off of Lady Owl. 24-21 now here in the third set. Lady Pirates trying to put themselves up 2-1 if they can come back here. Montemayor. That goes in there, 24-22. Now, Mathis, Montemayor. Nice high serve, Ortiz picks it up. There's Garza, popped across by Salinas. Aguilar underneath it, Encina. Mendoza pushes across, Ortiz picks it up. And that is into the net, 24-23. In the third set, Lady Pirates really getting it close. Timeout here in Mathis. Lady Owls still leading 24-23 in third set. Real Sports Live, we'll be right back.
All here, organized and priced for you, Forever Memories. 237 North Sam Houston, San Benito.
Refugio ISD holds special memories in the hearts of anyone who has ever been part of the school. The Refugio ISD Education Foundation provides resources that will create engaging learning experiences for students. You can be a part of the Bobcat Tribute to Plaza. Order a brick or a bench, and you will help to build on the tradition of excellence and opportunity that has always been at the heart of Refugio ISD.
Back here in Mathis, Lady Pirates making a surge to come back here. Lady Owls leading the third set, 24-23. Montemayor to serve for Mathis. Vela, Garza picks it up. That is out. It is now tied at 24 apiece in the third set. Lady Pirates coming from the depths. Montemayor, Vela, Garza to set it up. Salinas sends it across. See who, into the net, and Lady Pirates will take the third set, 25-24. Oh, well, you gotta be 2 points, that's right. So 25-24, Lady Pirates take the lead. Montemayor sends it across, Ortiz picks it up. Alvarado, Encina, Garza, Salinas. Wow, what a rally here, folks. Both teams working it. Alvarado puts it just over the net. Lady Owls put it out to the side. 26-24 here. Lady Pirates taking the third set. And what a set. Real Sports Live will be right back for set number four.
At TSS Photography in Corpus Christi, Texas, you can experience the latest technology in photography. Whether you're an individual or a team, you can experience photography at a whole new level. Real-time photos can be seen on screen as they are taken in-house or from remote locations. You can even have your order placed as you leave the room. Special events? No problem. Take your pose. Choose your background. This is a veteran-owned company, a Texas Hub certified company, over 3 years in service in Corpus Christi, Texas, TSS Photography.
TVNS specializes in provider services, respite care, and emergency response services. TVNS are pioneers in the home care industry, in service for over 37 years. 11 locations from Brownsville to Corpus Christi, from Harlingen to Laredo.
Today's game is sponsored by TVNS, the pioneers in serving our community with the highest quality in provider services.
Welcome back to Mathis. Lady Pirates taking the third set there, so they now lead the match 2-1. Getting ready to start set number 4. Here, in a close set, that last one. Lady Owls led most of it. And Lady Pirates surged back and climbed overboard. So getting ready here to start the fourth set of this best of 5. So Lady Pirates can put the match away by winning this set. Lady Owls can keep the match alive by taking the fourth set. Both teams taking the court here for the fourth set. But folks, want to advertise, give us a call. We will get your commercial on the air if you have a local business. That is how we are able to bring you these broadcasts. Is by advertisers. Substitutions, rotations taken care of on the Lady Eagle side. Now working on the Mathis side of the net. So, Mantha and Senior to serve for the Lady Pirates. This is out, gives the Lady Owls the first point of set number 4. Arabella Garza to serve for Odem. Booming into the net, 1-1. Soto comes onto the floor to serve for the Lady Pirates. Soto. Moves up. Garza picks it up. Vela. Here comes Rodriguez. That is picked up by Soto. Insignia sets it up. Montemayor sends it across. Vela. Aguilar. That is put onto the floor. 2-1, Lady Pirates lead the fourth set. Soto gets to serve again. High, long serve, picked up by Ortiz. Rodriguez, Aguilar. Popped across by Montemayor. That goes underneath the net, giving the point to the Lady Owls. 2-2. Montemayor puts that across. Vela saves it. Aguilar. Espinosa. That is in. Lady Pirates leading 3-2 in this fourth set. Lady Pirates trying to put the match away. Lady Owls trying to survive. Espinosa puts that in the net. 3-3. all tied up. Alicia Beltran back to serve for the Lady Owls. Off the round out. Doza tries to get it back across, cannot do it. Lady Owls now leading 4-3. And set number four. Picked up by De Leon. 5-3 now. The Lady Owls leading. Beltran. Aguilar. Mendoza sends it around. It hits the knife back into the side. 6-3 now. Odem leading. Timeout. Lady Pirates. Well, you're in the fourth set. Lady Owls leading 6-3. Real Sports Live. We'll be right back for the rest of set number four from Mathis.
Apply to the university that offers 98 unique degree plans. The university where 99% of students receive financial assistance. The university where you belong. Apply to Texas A&M University Kingsville today.
Forever Memories Antiques and Collectibles, located at 237 North Sam Houston in San Benito, is filled with vintage items, collectibles, and a selection of vinyl records that's as good as it gets. Every shelf.
Back in Mathis, Lady Owls leading 6-3 in the fourth set. Beltran picked up by Montemayor. That is on the floor. 7-3 now. Montemayor. Aguilar picks it up. Mendoza. Here comes Mendoza to send it back. That is off the hands. 7-4 now. Owls still leading here. Selena sends that across. Comes Mendoza again, picked up by Garza. Gomez there, put it back. Montemayor, Mancini picks that up. Mendoza pops it back across. Rodriguez, that will be out, 7-5. Lady Pirates cutting the lead some more. Garcia to serve for Mathis. Just over the net. Rodriguez tried to get it underneath it. Brings up 7-6. Lady Pirates digging back up. Sir, Rodriguez picks it up. Just over the net, that's onto the floor. 8-6 now. Lady Owls leading. Aguilar gets way underneath. Mendoza sends across, Ortiz saves it. That is on the floor, off the hands of Insignia there, who puts it on the floor for the Lady Pirates. 8-7 here in the fourth set. Montemayor will go back to serve for the Lady Pirates. Vega picks it up. Garza. Selena sends it over. Aguilar sets it up. Here comes Alvarado. Vela gets down low and picks it up. Aguilar saves that, and Senior puts it back in. Mendoza sends it across. Great play there. Underneath the net. There. 8-8. Now in set number four, Lady Pirates have caught back up. Montemayor. Into the net. Lady Owls retake the lead 9-8. That's a crawl. Picked up by Montemayor and Senior. Here comes Alvarado, puts it off. Ortiz is there. Lady Owls put that in the net. 9-9. Espinosa comes onto the floor for the Lady Pirates. Mendoza serving. Alvarado sends that across. Pirates put that in the net, 10-9. Lady Owls leading them. Nicole Ortiz back to serve for the Lady Owls. Hit across. That will go out on the Lady Pirates side. 11-9 now. Odem extending their lead. Ortiz. Just over the top of the net. Aguilar tries to get it back over, but can't do it. 12-9. Odem trying to pull away here to keep this match alive. Ortiz. He's hit underneath. 13-9. Odem starting to walk away with it. Lady Pirates. Montemayor puts it up. That was tried to save by Soto, but that goes out. 14-9. Now the Odem lead in set number four. Odem trying to force a set five. He sends it across. That's on the floor. And it was in. 15-9. Was tied at 9. Odem pulled away. Ortiz's serve goes into the net. 15-10 now. See if the Lady Pirates can surge back. Insignia to serve for the Lady Pirates. That is picked up by Garcia. Bella. That is out. 16-10 now. Goes underneath, point goes to the Lady Owls, 17-10 now. Lady Owls trying to force a set number five. Lady Pirates trying to end this match. All they have to do is catch up. Senia pops it back across. Vela, Rodriguez. It's Alvarado, Ortiz. That is into the net and onto the floor, 17-11. point for the Lady Pirates. Soto will come back onto the floor to serve for Mathis. And that is onto the floor, 18-11 now. Lady Owls spreading their wings here. Rodriguez to serve. That is picked up by De Leon. Espinosa puts that across. Bounces off of Lady Owl onto the floor. 18-12 now. Espinosa to serve. Just over the net. That's off. Garza tried to get underneath it, could not do it. 18-13. Espinosa. That's into the net. 19-13. Sets up Alicia Beltran to serve for the Lady Owls. Aguilar. Encina sends that back over. And that will be out. 19-14. The Lady Pirates Garcia to serve for the Lady Pirates. Ned serves there. Rodriguez picks it up. Bella puts it back across. De Leon, Aguilar. Aguilar gets underneath it. Here comes Mendoza. Double X, that is out. 19-15 in set number four. Owl still leading. Lady Pirates trying to make a surge. Aguilar picks that up. Senior. Doza gets that, but Garza's there to pick it up. Onto the floor on the Lady Pirate side. 20-15 now. And set number four, Odem leading. Vela to serve. Aguilar picks that up. And Senia comes from way over there to get it. Montemayor tried to get that, keep it inside, could not. 21-15 now. And that timeout. Lady Pirates, Owls, trying to keep the match alive. They lead 21-15, four set. Real Sports Live, be right back.
Filled daily by a number of vendors that ensures that something here just might be the item you have to have. The vinyl record area helps bring an added atmosphere that makes for the fun trip when stepping back in time with the memories. Forever Memories, Antiques and Collectibles in San Benito.
Sherryland ISD, a nationally recognized district focusing on quality and rigorous instruction where every child is immersed in a culture of academic success. A district dedicated to preparing our youth for the future. Our mission is to inspire, educate, and empower all students to reach their full potential and become leaders of the highest moral character. Sherryland ISD, Excellence is our tradition.
Well, you can tell where that one's from. Welcome back to back to Mathis. You got me all flustered here, Ryan. Back in Mathis, Lady Owls leading the fourth set 21-15. Vela serving. Picked up by De Leon. Lady Owls. Eased that one over. Mendoza sends it across. Ortiz picks it up. Martinez. Owls put that in the net. 21-16 now. Owls still leading, trying to force a fifth set. Lady Pirates trying to come back to end this match. Montemayor to serve. Topped across by Garza. It's Martinez. Foul drive across by Salinas there, and Senia sets it up for Alvarado, but Vela is there. Aguilar. Mendoza hits it, but it goes into the net. 22-16. That is Salinas to send it off. Senia pushes it across, but that is saved by Rodriguez. Here comes Rodriguez again. Aguilar, and Senia sets it up. Mendoza pops it high. And then Senia tries to save that one. Couldn't get it. 23-16. Now the Odem lead. Salinas. Is in 24-16. Set point for the Lady Owls, Salinas. Popped up by Montemayor. Insignia's there. Alvarado puts it back across. Vela. Montemayor, here comes Insignia to set it up. Here comes Alvarado. That's out. And ladies and gentlemen, we will go to set number five. So, this match will continue here in Mathis. Real Sports Live. We'll be right back for set number five.
Hi, I'm Rebecca Castillo. I invite you to visit San Benito and see for yourself the many things this community has to offer. Our offices of economic development offer a variety of business resources to developers, investors, and business owners from small to large scale. Contact us and let us work together on your next business opportunity.
Publix 33 and Corpus Christi is a proud sponsor for all teams on Rio Sports Live. If you can't make it to the game, then watch it on a big screen in Publix 33 and Corpus. Great food, great atmosphere before, during, or after the game. Stop in at Publix 33 in Corpus Christi, Texas.
At Bulls Bail Bonds, our goal is to provide a friendly and efficient bail bond process to our customers. We want to help you with our knowledge and experience to provide a fast, friendly service. We will beat or match our competitors' price. Hours of operation are 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
An increase of 169 cases of COVID-19.
Hospitals.
Back in Mathis. We are in set number five. This will tell the tale in this match between the Lady Pirates and the Lady Owls. Officials have everything. I have a little discussion here before we get cranked up. Winner of this set wins the match. Glad you're here to join us on Real Sports Live. If you're on Facebook, click that like button or click the subscribe button if you're on YouTube. Share. All your friends know they can watch us. All their favorite teams here on Real Sports Live. Arabella Garza will start this fifth set off here in Mathis. And we're underway. Aguilar. Back across. That is put on the floor by Alvarado. Lady Pirates pick up the first point in set number five here. Soto comes onto the floor to serve for the Lady Pirates. Long serve, that's picked up. Espinosa. Crossed by Soto, comes Vela. Aguilar picks that up. That is out. 1-1. Here in set number five. Aguilar picks that up. That's senior. That is out. 2-1. Lady Owls leading in set number five. Rodriguez to serve for Odem. Picked up by Espinosa. That is into the net. 3-1 now. Lady Owls leading. Rodriguez. Espinosa tries to get underneath it. 4-1 now. Rodriguez to serve again. Took by Aguilar. That is out. Gives the Lady Pirates a point. 4-2. Owl still leading. Mendoza comes onto the floor for the Lady Pirates as Espinosa goes back to serve. Ross Garza picks that up. Beltran keeps it alive. Mendoza sends it over. Venus pops that, goes onto the floor off of a Mathis player. 5-2. Now the Odem lead in set number five. Got some exciting volleyball here by both teams. Senior sets it up. Montemayor gets it over there. Al's keeping it alive. That's inside, that goes on the floor. 5-3, Lady Pirates not going away. Garcia to serve. Tip by Rodriguez. 5-4 now, Lady Pirates closing it up. Garcia. End of the net, 6-4, Odem. As Vela goes back to serve for the Lady Owls. Booming serve. Knocked out, to four now. Owls. Baylor to serve. Dealt by Garcia. Mendoza puts it across. Vela can't get to it. 7-5. Well, they caught. Oh, sorry. Point for Odem. 8-4. Vela. Timeout. Lady Pirates. Odem leading 8-4 in set number 5. From Mathis, Real Sports Live. We'll be right back.
COVID-19 patients.
When the world needed you, did you rise to the occasion? Since the pandemic began, Jay Gonzalez Injury Attorneys have won over 700 personal injury cases and recovered millions for their clients. When others shut down, we continued fighting for victims of car accidents, work injuries, and 18-wheeler cases because we still believe in justice for all. Jay Gonzalez.
When in Port Mansfield, be sure to stop in Laguna Madre Bates, the home of...
Welcome back to Mathis. Lady Owls leading the fifth set, 8-4. Vela serving. It's picked up by Garcia. Comes Mendoza to knock it across. Ortiz knocks it way up. Salinas, that's picked up by De Leon. De Leon diving, picks it, puts it over the net. Lady Owls send it back across. Here comes Mendoza, light tap across. Vela picks it up. Senia. And that is out. 9-4. Lady Owls leading. Vela. Aguilar picks that up, knocks it all the way back across. Garcia can't get there. 10-4 now. Vela to serve. Picked it up across. Garcia. That is dropped on the floor. Point for the Lady Pirates, 10-5 now in set number 5. Montemayor to serve for the Lady Pirates. Short serve, Ortiz picks it up. Garza comes, Salinas to dump it across. Encina keeps it alive, Mendoza pops it back. Mendoza, blast it, but Vela is there. Montemayor. Alvarado tries to get that over the top, but just can't get it over. 11-5 now, the Odem lead. Salinas to serve. Picked up by Aguilar. Comes Mendoza again, and that is in. Mendoza scoring that. 11-6. And Mendoza will go back to serve. Picked up by Vela. Rodriguez sends it back across. Here comes Garza. Here comes Rodriguez. Tumped it across, but that's saved by Montemayor. Alvarado. Ortiz picks it up. That's close to the net. Too, a little bit too close. Point to Mathis. 11-7. Timeout. Odem. They lead set number 5, 11-7. Real Sports Live. We'll be right back here in Mathis.
And 2. They ensure that you have the best when it comes to your fishing needs. Locally caught bait, including live shrimp and croaker. Frozen baits, caught locally, frozen shrimp, squid, mullet, and more. Dress the part with full outdoor apparel. Drinks, ice, snacks, groceries, and fishing supplies for any need. Access by road or by boat. Look for the blue building and the blue shrimp boats. Laguna Madre Bates, 828 Westport Drive, Fort Mansfield, Texas.
Welcome back to Mathis. Odem Lady Owls leading set number 5, 11-7 over Mathis Lady Pirates. Lady Pirates trying to surge back here as Mendoza to serve. Serve picked up by Vela. Garza, here comes Rodriguez. Rolls off the top, but Montemayor is there. Comes Alvarado, that is out. 12-7, now the Odem lead. Pirates put that into the net, 13-7 now. As Ortiz to serve again. Longs are way out, 13-8. Samantha Antinia back to serve for the Lady Pirates. That serve, mid-court there. Spostner tries to dump it across but cannot get it over. 14-8 now. This lead in the fifth set by the Odem Lady Owls. Garza sends it across. Espinosa picks it up. It rolls off. Point for Odem. 15-8 now. And that will end the match. Odem Lady Owls taking it 15-8. Here in Mathis. For Billy Swinney, Ryan Linney, Rio Sports Live from Mathis, we will see you next week.